yet in Canada is still treating our people. I've served jail time for standing up for our rights as Indigenous people.
I think that that is really not.
Canada lies.
A relationship.
Canada lies. And they're known for lying.
Tell me what the lie was. What lie have I been?
That you're trying to push forth this free empire for consent, which is lies. That's lies. You don't have the consent of the Sipalma people to go through with the Kinder Morgan pipeline.